Simone I. Smith, and I am watching the Nikki Rich Show. And I'm so proud of her and what she's doing.
LadyLike Foundation.
That's right, the LadyLike Foundation.
She
had
a
We love this. We can follow you
too.
About
what you have going
on. Smaller. Yes, I have a campaign on Twitter and Facebook. It's called Be Cancer Like a Horse.
There you go, folks. We're all striving for excellence. Beautiful women striving here today. Learn more about the LadyLike Foundation at theladylike.com.
It's about your attitude. It's about your faith. It is.
And this is Shout Out.
You know, it's so many, you know, it's about being a voice.
It is.
You know, so, yeah, so that's it. I mean, it's been received really well. And
I'm going to let you
I'm so thankful and grateful. The American Cancer Society has been
three partners. Hey everyone, BJ Corr is here with Shout Out for the Cause. We're here in Beverly Hills, all in celebration of the LadyLike Foundation. This is the 11th annual.
I love it. Thank you. You're doing it. And you ladies, you powerful black queens, making it happen.
Thank you. So would you.